much more can Embry stand? Derrick Henry staggers, swinging in midair. A simple blow to the midsection knocks him off his feet, but they might be again. Embry, good job. Another small package move. Give Eric Embry credit. Here's pin number four in the last minute. Two. Shaun with a stump. Eric wants out. Eric Embry wants out. Shaun's up there with him. Embry is knocked back in over the rope between the legs. Shaun way up high. For the right moment, here's the splash. Hey, Wade, one, two, three. Oh my goodness! Who would have ever believed this? A bludgeon. Eric Embry grabbed John Simpson by the tights and turned him over. Embry used the tights to save his hide. Keaton has no idea what happened. And the belt is awarded to Eric Embry, who turned Shaun over with the tights.
This is a non-title match, one fall, 15-minute time limit. To my right, the current light heavyweight wrestling champion of the world from Florida, weighing 245 pounds, flamboyant Eric Embry. On the corner on my left from Dallas, Texas, weighing 245 pounds, Jeff Raitz.
This is Shaun Simpson here. Shaun has asked for the house mic and has also gotten Jeff Raitz to come over. Let's see what's going to happen.
Jeff, from the bottom of my heart, I ask you, I know I'm cutting in on your time tonight, but please, Eric Embry, rob me of my belt, Christmas Eve, please give me this opportunity to work with him now, residence now. I promise you, I'll make it worth your while, man. Please.
Shaun Simpson is asking Jeff Raitz to leave World Television, leave a possible winner's purse, and all of the glamour of his career.
Substitution from South Africa, weighing 200 pounds, Shaun Simpson.
But Raitz, like the sportsman that he evidently is stepping aside so that this crowd and so that Shaun Simpson can get what they want. And that's exactly what gets started even before the bell sound. Embry from one corner to the other. He's thrown over the shoulder, Shaun Simpson. A man possessed ever since the tight pulling pin Christmas night in Dallas that prevented him from shaving Eric Embry's head and cost him the World Light Heavyweight Wrestling title that he worked so hard to gain. It's this exciting young South African pounding the fist into Eric Embry to the point that even his hand hurts. Kicks to the midsection now. Embry begins to come back. There's a tremendous drive to the face. Another one, and Shaun is somewhat dazed. Crowd on the edge of their seats as they watch the excitement continue with Shaun taken into the corner. Shaun will not have his head smashed, and it's Embry who goes into the turnbuckle. The other way they go. Eric Embry now trying to come back. They had a marvelous match at Reunion Arena. It's a shame that the controversy had to take place that saved Eric Embry, I'm out here. Clothesline, and down goes Shaun. Here's a flying snap mare, and down goes Shaun Simpson. Right after this match, we're going to have exciting information on this much talked about and much desired Thunderdome feature inside the steel cage with the handcuffs. Eric Embry with a sleeper on Shaun Simpson. We'll also be showing you Al Perez and Chris Adams from Fort Worth. We've already heard from the Iceman, Terry Gordy, Buddy Roberts, accompanied by the Angel of Death, and the response from Kevin Von Erich. Here comes Shaun back with the shoulder. Embry down, trying to do the right thing at the right time. That's what he does. No, he doesn't. There's Shaun with a pin. Oh! Embry thought he had him where he wanted him. And Shaun is in charge with the armbar. Boy, you talk about promoters and arena executives all over God's earth wanting this Thunderdome event. They want to do whatever it takes to secure this event for their building. Closed circuit television officials. And more as Embry continues. Whoever gets this will have the event of the year. And we're just starting. Body slam by Flamboyant Eric Embry, the master of the pile driver, current light heavyweight wrestling champion. That old cloud of controversy hangs over his head. One, two. Shaun back on his feet and takes that from the champion. This is not a title match. Remember, this match wasn't even supposed to take place. We must commend Jeff Raitz for giving Shaun this opportunity. Although right now, the fans may wish it had been Jeff Raitz, and Shaun is not in the driver's seat. Eric Embry bounces him off the rope, turns him over. Don't forget, this week we'll be seeing Al Perez versus Big Solomon Grundy. Our tape feature coming up in just a moment is Perez versus Chris Adams. We've got a tag team feature, including the Fantastics. And Solomon Grundy's a big one, 400 and some odd pounds. Here's Eric Embry charging. Look out. He leaps up, comes down with a head and shot, is out of the way. And the door of opportunity opens for this young South African. Shaun back on his feet. He has this crowd behind him. Goes to the midsection, moves him into the left side rope. Far side on the return. Down goes the Flamboyant One. Eric Embry wants to beg for mercy. He won't have the opportunity as Shaun continues. Before Eric Embry ever arrived on the world-class scene, we heard for weeks about a new playboy. And this is what we got. There's the knee, the right move at the right time. Down goes Shaun. Reversal by Shaun. Reversal by Embry. Into the corner. Look out. There's the foot to the face. Shaun Simpson now is high and getting higher. Hold on. Here we go. It could be. It might be. But no. Here's Shaun again. But Eric is trying to find a handle. Goes to the rope. Bounces back. Hey, this is just like Reunion, only it's the other way around. And there was no tight pulling. And Shaun Simpson has won just like he should have a month ago. The crowd goes bananas. Let's let Ralph Pulley increase their excitement. Oh my, the ending of that match brings back Christmas night all over again. When it was Embry then who kept Shaun going by pulling his tights. He didn't do it this time, couldn't do it, and loses the match. I vote for a world title for the light heavyweight belt rematch between Shaun and Eric Embry.